ठीक है, प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल इज द मोस्ट प्रिमिटिव टाइप ऑफ ए सेल. प्रो मीन्स प्रिमिटिव, द फर्स्ट फॉर्म. ठीक है, कैरियो मीन्स न्यूक्लियस. बिगिनिंग ऑफ दिस सेल हैविंग ए जस्ट ए स्पेसिफिक बाउंड्री एंड अ लिटल जेनेटिक मटीरियल सो कॉल्ड प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल. द नेक्स्ट ऑरिजिन ऑफ प्रोकैरियोटिक, द एज ऑफ द अर्थ 4.6 बिलियन ईयर्स एगो, राइट है. एंड सेल आफ्टर द ऑरिजिन ऑफ लाइफ केम इन टू एग्जिस्टेंस एट वट टाइम, 3.8 बिलियन ईयर्स अगो द फर्स्ट बैक्टीरिया लाइक सेल अपियर्ड ऑन द अर्थ. एंड देन अगेन इट टुक ए लॉन्ग टाइम 0.4 बिलियन ईयर टू हैव द फर्स्ट एनॉक्सीजेनिक बैक्टीरिया. दोज बैक्टीरिया विच वर एबल टू सर्वाइव इन द एब्सेंस ऑफ द ऑक्सीजन, देर वॉज नो ऑक्सीजन एट ऑल. देखो, इन सच एन ऑक्सीजन बैक्टीरिया दे सर्वाइव ऑनली ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ डेड ऑर्गेनिक मैटर. आफ्टर 3.4 बिलियन ईयर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम 2.7 बिलियन ईयर्स अगो ए न्यू टाइप ऑफ सेल केम इन एग्जिस्टेंट एंड दैट वॉज ए साइनोफाइट्स और ए ब्लू ग्रीन एल्गी एंड दे वर द फर्स्ट ऑक्सीजनिक फोटोसिंथेटिक ऑर्गेनिज्म ऑन द अर्थ एंड दे वर द फर्स्ट टू ऑर्गेनाइज ए ऑक्सीजन रेवोल्यूशन ऑन दिस अर्थ. वट वी टूडे ऑब्जर्व हियर दैट वी हैव गॉट 20% ऑक्सीजन टूडे एंड एट द पॉइंट. इन द बिगिनिंग देर वॉज अ वेरी लिटल ऑक्सीजन एंड स्लोली स्लोली बिकॉज ऑफ द इंक्रीज इन द पॉपुलेशन ऑफ दिस फोटोसिंथेटिक बैक्टीरिया ग्रेजुअली ऑक्सीजन एक्यूमुलेटेड, राइट. सो दीज आर द फर्स्ट प्रोकैरियोटिक ऑर्गेनिज्म सो कॉल्ड साइनोफाइट्स और ए बिगिनिंग ऑफ द इनिशियल प्लांट्स. ठीक, नेक्स्ट वन इज वट आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ प्रोकैरियोटिक ऑर्गेनिज्म. ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फॉर यू दैट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दीज आर द फॉलोइंग फाइव कैटेगरी विच ऑल बिलोंग्स टू प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल. द फर्स्ट वन इज बैक्टीरिया, दिस इज द फर्स्ट, एंड देन साइनोफाइट, ठीक, सो कॉल्ड साइनो बैक्टीरिया बट एक्चुअली दे आर प्लांट, एंड आर्की बैक्टीरिया, दीज आर ऑल्सो एनसीएड बैक्टीरिया, एंड द रिकेट्स, दीज आर डिसीज कॉजिंग प्रोकैरियोट, एंड यू नो माइकोप्लाज्म इज द स्मॉलेस्ट लिविंग सेल सो कॉल्ड PPLO. ओके, सो नाउ यू हैव नोन द ऑरिजिन ऑफ द प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल एंड द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल. And the third one is unique feature. What are the important unique feature that make a prokaryotic cell for you? Let us see one by one. Having a very small size, they are not very big or a macroscopic, ठीक, generally size 0.12, ठीक, millimicron to 1.2. This is the very smaller size of that. And even micron much more smaller than that, ठीक. Another very important point, that in case of the cyanophyta, as I told you, they came in the just after the first end of bacteria, they are having macroscopic structure and microscopic both, because they are visible to the naked eye, while bacteria are not visible to the naked eye. And wherever you go to anywhere, on a moist or a liquid stone, moist and stone, there you find blue-green algae or a cyanophyta, not bacteria. No internal compartmentation. As I just drawn a simple magnificent diagram that this type of cell, there is no internal compartmentalization. What two important structures are visible to you? That the circular DNA is mostly attached to the cell membrane. It's just a circular DNA, ठीक, the simplest type of the genetic material. Okay, and further, no differentiation of that. What you observe, that genetic material as well as large number of the ribosome, ठीक, are present in the same cytoplasmic matrix, ठीक, a common for both genetic material as well as for the biochemical activity in the cytoplasm. Okay, fundamentally similar to eukaryote. As we see that their basic structure required for a living property, that a cell and having a cytoplasm and a little genetic material is fundamentally same, and how to produce the various types of biochemical activity under the control of genetic material, that is the principle for common to both prokaryote as well as eukaryote. Okay, wide variety, These are the organisms which show highly variety in the biochemical process, different types of nutrition, different types of biochemical reactions, and having a very various types of the organism. Presence of cell wall and cell membrane. Presence of cell wall is also very important characteristic feature of the prokaryote, and after that it followed by the cell membrane. This is the outermost layer of the cytoplasm. Okay. Another very important point, that their genome or their genetic material is very simple, simply a coiled circular DNA devoid of any nuclear membrane, and that is why they are called prokaryotic cells. Okay, last point of just general, that the rapid mitotic division. Dekh, amitotic, as you see in case of the eukaryote, there is a clear cut spindle apparatus that play a very important role in the cytokinesis, but in case of the prokaryote there is no such type of spindle apparatus. That is why they very high speedily divide by amitotic division. A very simple type of cell division take place without cell plate volume. Okay, and the last topic is your in prokaryotic cell is organization of prokaryotic cell and the genome. Okay, the first point, prokaryotic cell has a cell wall. Theek, cell wall is present everywhere, here, but here the cell wall is absent in the mycoplasma. That's the most important point to remember for you. Okay, cytoplasm, that is a fluid mixture. Theek hai, fluid mixture, because this is the site of all biochemical reaction that take place in the cytoplasm. It has got all enzymes for the biochemical process present in it. Okay, another very important is no well defined nucleus. Theek, there is no well defined, because the genetic material is not surrounded by any nuclear membrane. What I mean, there is no separation of nucleoplasm and cytoplasm. The common fluid is present for both genetic material as well as biochemical reaction. Okay, presence of extra chromosomal gel, a very small gene. Other than this is also called as genomic DNA. Okay, this is also called as genetic or genomic DNA. Other than the genomic DNA, there are a large number of self-replicating circular DNA molecule, and they have a very little few genes for particular specific, either for the resistance or the particular function, and these plasmids are also used in the as a vector in biotechnology. Always remember, genome circular DNA is only one in number and usually attached to cell membrane. But while in case of the plasmid, they are very small circular self-replicating DNA molecules, right? They are all over the present, either 4 or 5 in number. They are also having a double helical DNA molecule. Okay, and now this is over another point. No cell organelle except in the whole of the prokaryotic cell, internal compartmentalization totally absent. But what we observed, a little advancement from these 1 and 2 here, that in case of the cynophyta, that the inner membrane form a photosynthetic lamellae for the first time to have a chlorophyll like the molecule, and they have advantage or a advancement over the bacteria on the cynophyta, so called the primitive ancient plant. Presence of cell inclusion. These are the very small gas like vacuole, but remember they are not surrounded by any vacuolar membrane as in case of eukaryotonoplast is there. And then the last, presence of mesosome, and these mesosomes are internal cell membrane invagination and a coiled structure, and previously called as a primitive type of what, mitochondria, but actually they have nothing to do with the respiration, because respiratory enzymes are present in the throughout the surface of the membrane, but they have very important role during the separation of the cell and so many other functions of the prokaryotic cell. And this is a very little introductory introduction of the prokaryotic cell for you. Thank you so much.